Ugly. Good morning, my name is Shamir Murray. Welcome back to my channel. In this video, it will be a college morning routine. So yeah, I've never done one of these before. I've done a night routine, but I haven't done a morning routine. And I was like, what can I put out this week? A morning routine, because I have nothing else. I don't have any other content that I think I could put out. Anyways, today is the 7th of November. It's my mom's B-Day. Happy birthday, mommy. Yeah, it is currently 8:40, 8:50. I woke up around 8:30, which is pretty good because I've been, you know, been asleep for the past few weeks. Like, knocked out. I mean, it was homecoming, midterms, it was a lot going on. Now I can feel like I can reset, which I'm happy about. Yesterday was election day. When I tell you guys, I actually sat in that bed all day. Like, I didn't have any classes. I sat in my bed all day. From when I woke up and figured out the news of who won, I sat in bed all day. I cried.
Aww.
I'm being real, like, I actually did cry. I was like, oh, I'm very scared for my future. Like, I was scared. I didn't want to, like, I feel like I'm very intuitive, and I feel like I can feel or sense things before they happen, and I didn't want to admit it to myself, but I just felt like yesterday, or the day before the election, everything felt kind of off, and then the day of the election, I felt very anxious, and I was getting very, like, triggered. I was dissociating. I was like, why am I dissociating? I haven't done this since my freshman year. So yeah, I was in bed literally all day. I literally only got up to, like, eat and use the bathroom. I sat in bed, I scrolled on TikTok and watched, like, YouTube, and I was like, you know what, today or tomorrow's gonna be a new day. I'm gonna get up and try to make myself feel better, and that's exactly what we're doing. So, like I said, I only have, like, two things or obligations to do today. So we're gonna go to the gym, we're gonna pray, we're gonna do our affirmations, we're going to probably journal. Haven't done that in a while, but we need to get out of this negative mindset. Atlanta is very negative. I've said that 20 different times, and I'm trying to teach myself how to, like, not get sucked into it. But yeah. So we're gonna wash my face and brush my teeth. Brush my teeth. Anyways, I just finished brushing my teeth. I took my bonnet and scarf off. I have a little cute braid, you know, something simple, something cute.
Wow.
I wanted to do my skincare routine and wash my face, and yeah. Okay. Skincare. I use Dove soap. It's Dove Sensitive Skin and Hypoallergenic on my face. I did use Fenty Skin for a while. It's actually still here, but honestly, I think sometimes it does break me out. I feel like as I get more used to my skin, and what I realized, the less I use on my face, the better. I do use the Fenty Skin toner, so we're gonna use that still, but we're gonna use the Dove Sensitive Skin just a little bit, just a little squirt. Rub our hands together, and we're just gonna rub in our fingers. Y'all, I'm not a morning person. It's not even that early, it's like 9 a.m. But, like, it's early for me. Next thing we're gonna use is the Fenty Skin Fat Water Toner. Just a little bit, squirt in your hand. Okay, since I am going to the gym, I don't like to do my whole full 10-step routine for my face, because when I get back from the gym, I'm obviously going to shower and have to do my whole skincare routine after for the day. So I just put the toner on for now, and I put some moisturizer just so I can go into the gym with a fresh face. Now we're going to fix up my hair. especially the back of my head. I'm really excited for the gym because I went 2 days ago, but I didn't really do as, no, I went yesterday. But I haven't been to the gym in a while because I was like sick and I was working and I had schoolwork, and I try not to not go to the gym too long because I don't want my progress to go away. So that's why we have to go back today. We have to. Today I think I'm gonna do abs and arms. I usually always do abs and arms, but today I'm gonna really focus on it. So so I did my edges off camera, and I got dressed off camera. I'm wearing this Pretty Little Thing sport, like, just like athletic wear.
Wow.
Fit outfit. If you guys watched my Pretty Little Thing haul, I think I posted like 3 months ago. This is in the haul, still love it. But yes, I wanted to be cute when I worked out today. Excuse me. So guys, oh my gosh, I thought I lost this earring. My dad got me these earrings like a few years ago. These are my favorite pieces of jewelry. Like, I never take these out. This is my favorite. I had a matching necklace, but it broke, and my dad said he would work to fix it. But where is it at? Anyways, I thought I lost it, but I found it in my bathroom this morning. I knew I had to do the, like, get ready with me this morning, or I wouldn't have found it. But anyways, yes, I found it, so I'm in a better mood. I told you today's gonna be a good day.
Okay,
so now we're gonna make some tea to jumpstart our day and to like boost the metabolism while we're in the gym, because I don't like to eat breakfast before I go because I feel like I just get sick, honestly, when I eat too much breakfast. Fun fact about me, I know breakfast is the most important meal of the day or whatever. I don't like breakfast. Breakfast is my least favorite meal. I just don't like it. It's just not my thing. We still have our decorations from our fall housewarming. We're gonna do a Christmas house, or not Christmas housewarming, Christmas like party. Cause I don't know guys, I love planning. I love being in a place to plan it. But I'm sitting out here on our balcony drinking tea, and I'm going to listen to a prayer before I go to the gym. So I already prayed, my mirror's right here, and it sounds corny, but what I do is I tell myself like these affirmations in my mirror, and I look at myself when I do it. When I edit this, I'm going to like take the sound off and mute it, because this is a personal thing that I like to do. And also, like, I do believe in evil eye and all whatever. So this is something, if you're saying affirmations to yourself, make sure it's something that you really want to see prosper in your life, and if that's the case, you don't really need to share it. I don't know if that makes sense. That's just what I believe. If you want to share it, you can. But I'm sorry. All right, so I just did my affirmations. Honestly, when you say affirmations and you just affirm things to yourselves, the more you say it, the more you believe it. I know it's crazy. And it just makes me feel, it's a really good start to my day. That's why I started doing it again. I did it back at home over the summer. And honestly, I will say during the summer, I was in a really healthy mindset. I really was. Then somebody tried to ruin that used to live here. And it really like put me down a few notches for like a few days. But then I got back up. But I feel like there was still like a dark cloud in the area, but now I'm getting out of that, you know? So now we're about to go to the gym, finally. So I just got out the gym. I just did a workout. It was good. Now I'm about to make some breakfast. But look at the little pump. Look at the little pump. Okay. Anyways, yeah, so I finished my workout. I'm about to make some matcha and get that started. And then I'm gonna shower. And then I might make some breakfast. I don't know what I'm gonna eat yet. I just went grocery shopping the other day. So I just did like a really big workout, so I do need some protein, but I don't know. Let's get that out. Let's go in the kitchen. Okay, I decided to make a bagel like sandwich with some fruits and a smoothie. Or should I do matcha? I don't know. I do half of a bagel. So, which one looks juicier? This one. So, we're going to put this back in the fridge. Okay, let's put it on like the third since it's just one. And we're gonna wait. I have matcha. I was trying to find my other one, but I can't find it. So, we have sweetened matcha to go, and this is how I make it. And I just pour it in. And then you kind of just knock it into the cup. I love the smell of matcha. I'm going to make some hot water. The hot water is brewing. In the meantime, we're gonna make our sandwich. I really could make a bacon, egg, and cheese, but I really don't wanna use the stove right now, so. We're gonna use the cream cheese. I'm not really supposed to be eating cheese. I love it. My eczema is getting worse. My eczema flares up when I eat cheese or dairy in particular, and honestly, I've been eating a lot since I've been at school, because, I don't know, I love goldfish, I love like, it's just like cheese is like something I can't give up, but I need to like do it in moderation. I also have kiwis. I forgot I had a kiwi, so we're gonna eat a kiwi today. Then we're gonna get the lettuce. Okay, the sandwich is done. We'll put it on top of each other like this. The hot water is done. We're going to pour it in the matcha. Just like a little bit. I'm gonna use my, I think it's called a frother, and just mix it. I use planet oak. This is how my food looks. My matcha, my grapes, kiwi, and my bagel. So I got full. I literally didn't eat much left, but I have some grapes and still like half a kiwi. So I'm gonna finish that like later when I'm at school or like when I get hungry again, along with my lunch that I pack. But I'm about to take a shower, so I'll see you guys after my shower. Okay guys, so I just got out the shower. Woo! I washed my face in the shower with the Dove soap again. I didn't put a toner on, I put some Pond's back on, and I'm using my Good Molecules eye cream, and I just dab it underneath my eye and on top of the lid. Brightens my under eyes. Then I use my Neutrogena Ultra Sheer Face Sunscreen. I usually use the Kiehl's Better Screen. Let me see if there's still some in it. There is a little bit left, but it's running out, so that's why I got this one too. Oh, can you guys see me? It's really important to wear sunscreen on your face. It just protects your skin, and honestly, I think that's why my skin's been clearing up and just been doing so good. Then to moisturize my lips, I just use some Aquaphor and rub it all over my lips like there's no tomorrow. I had a good shower. It was good. I was listening to Dyla. Now we're going to moisturize my body. I use the Jergens Ultra Healing lotion. Honestly, I feel like this moisturizes my skin the best way possible. I just lather it on my skin. Literally all I do. Sometimes I mix it in with Aquaphor, but when I'm about to start my day, I don't like to be too greasy. I usually do that at night. So yeah, I just rub it in. It also smells really good. I'm going to moisturize the rest of my body off screen. Okay guys, I'm all dressed. I'm a Spelman ambassador, so woo! I'm still on tour today. So I'm in uniform, so I'm about to go to school, but this is the end of the video. This is so different for me. I don't really do morning routines, but I kind of liked it. It was cute. It actually encouraged me to like have a routine, because my daily routine for mornings like changes every day, especially because of my schedule. Anyways, thank you guys so much for liking, subscribing. Please like and subscribe. We're almost at 900 subscribers. I'm so grateful. Thank you guys so much for just supporting me. I'm so excited to see where this journey takes me and takes us. So yes, thank you for watching. Bye.